For the first time ever, scientists have used James Webb Space Telescope to take a direct image of an exoplanet, a gas giant 385 light-years away from us. The planet, called HIP-65426b, is about 5 to 10 times the mass of Jupiter, and it's thought to have formed 15 to 20 million years ago, meaning it's still just a baby compared to our 4.5 billion-year-old Earth. Astronomers from the University of Exeter in the United Kingdom led these observations with a large international collaboration. The planet isn't walkable because it's all gas, and there's probably no life there, at least life as we know it. Webb observes in infrared light, so here in this image, you can see the exoplanet in four different bands of infrared light as taken by Webb's different instruments. Purple and blue show the near-cam instrument's view, while yellow and red come from the MIRI instrument. The reason these images look different is due to the ways different instruments capture light. A set of masks within each instrument, called a coronagraph, blocks out the host star's light so that the planet can be seen. NASA's Nancy Grace Roman Space Telescope, set to launch later this decade, will demonstrate an even more advanced coronagraph. The tiny white stars you see here represent the location of the host star, HIP-65426. Scientists first found the exoplanet back in 2017 using the European Southern Observatory's Very Large Telescope and its Sphere instrument located in Chile. While Sphere took images using short infrared wavelengths of light, Webb used longer wavelengths, which helps reveal much more details. That's something that ground-based telescopes wouldn't be able to do due to the intrinsic infrared glow of the atmosphere of Earth. The lead scientist of the observations, Professor Sasha Hinckley from the University of Exeter, says this is a transformative moment, not only for Webb, but also for astronomy generally. Taking direct images of exoplanets is extremely challenging, as the host stars are so much brighter than the planets orbiting them. In this case, several thousand times to more than 10,000 times brighter. Such images need a lot of processing to remove the star's light and uncover the planet. But since HIP-65426b is about 100 times farther from its host star than Earth is from the Sun, it's distant enough from its host star that Webb can easily separate the planet from the star in the image. This image, however, is not the first direct image of an exoplanet. The legendary Hubble telescope was the first to capture direct images of exoplanets. Webb has just started operating and has already made significant discoveries, such as water found in the atmosphere of WASP-96b exoplanet, or the first clear evidence of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere of WASP-39b. Don't forget to watch the video on the right and subscribe. Thanks for being part of Cosmoknowledge.